For the past months, border border cyclists have raised numerous complaints over police officers who carry out operations in the night. Border border cyclists accuse police of impounding their motorcycles in the night without any clear reasons, beating them and extorting money from them in form of bribe in order to receive their impounded motorcycles. The situation prompted local leaders to hold a meeting with cyclists at Mayor's Garden in Mitiana, where they shared their grievances. A few hours after the meeting, Tito Kayondo, a border border cyclist from Arcade Stage, was hospitalized on allegations that he had been beaten by police. Mitiana District Police Commander Taban Swaib has vowed to follow up on the allegations.
Yeah, it is true. I have received these complaints from the local leadership of the area about the police operations, especially on border borders, how they are being impounded in the night, and so on and so forth. Yeah, I received them. I'm also following it critically, and I want to come up with the facts so we can be able to come up with the tangible solutions, so that we can be able to work as a team together with the border border community and with the other leader. So therefore, there's no cause of alarm in that.